Through the smoke and the mud and the blood, we walked behind Robert E. Lee. 60 miles from Richmond to face the Union Army. We dug our holes and we built a wall, 'cause we knew there'd be a fight if the blue coat wearing soldiers crossed the river that night. Sure as hell at sundown came 100,000 men, and it sure did shock me, Lord, to see kin killing kin. The cannonballs were heavy, filled with iron and steel and lead, and the James River water ran a bloody red. It's been 100 years, and as I look around, I see a mighty city where there once was a battleground. I thought when they surrendered that we would fight no more, but the ghost of Lee can still see us fight the Civil War.